In a normally functioning venous system, the venous system is responsible for bringing blood that the heart pumps to the extremities and the other parts of the body back to the heart to be recirculated. The venous insufficiency, all that means is that the venous system is unable to do that, and that usually occurs because the valves that are situated in the veins fail for various different reasons. Spider veins and varicose veins are a spectrum of what's going on with the small superficial veins. They're usually caused by increased pressure that comes from the deeper veins that are being pushed out to the surface. The spider veins are usually the very small thread-like veins that you can see that are not raised but can sometimes look unsightly. The varicose veins are more bulging, tend to get engorged, especially with standing, and can sometimes be very painful. Signs such as varicose veins and spider veins, while unsightly as they may be and maybe cosmetically disturbing to some patients, are usually nothing more than signs or symptoms of something that may be more serious and more potentially dangerous that's lurking underneath. This may need to be evaluated with ultrasound to evaluate what more needs to be done.